my dear Dallas and I have been friends for many years.
Yes.
And we've toured together. We met through a mutual friend, and he has the most... I'm not going to let you talk.
That's fine.
He has the most angelic voice I've ever heard in my life, and I thought, huh, maybe one day if I get good enough, he'd sing with me. So I asked him.
Partially true. You asked me one night, and I said, sure. Whenever you
Ta-da!
Want. So I said, hey, what are you doing in March? I'm coming over.
Yep.
And
so let's do it.
I thought that you were just, I was just going to come over to your house and we would play guitar and see if we could do something. But you were like, oh, I got a studio rented just in case.
Just in case.
And then...
I like to be prepared when the mood strikes.
Hi! How's that? What's up?
Fuck. It's still the weirdest thing I've ever seen.
Welcome to You and Me.
You and me are searching for the same light. Desperate for a cure to this disease.
One of the most important parts of this project is right here, and it's called Thunder Spring.
That line?
Yeah. Can you just mute the little juggernaut?
Yeah.
It
sounds like it's just the
head.
Somebody said I couldn't play instruments.
Does anything suck in that? I don't think it does.
It's fucking awesome.
That was a good idea because we made a record.
Well, the first day we were like, let's just go drop off your guitar and just you can just see the spot. Just see if we like it, whatever, and then we'll just go drink. And that night we recorded.
We wrote and recorded, I think. Well, we did from a closet that night, but we may have started another one too that
gently.
Night. Gently, right.
Yeah, so we wrote and recorded one and started another.
Yeah.
The first night. The night we were gonna drop off our guitar. Dallas had never written a song with another person. He usually writes by himself, and I only write with other people.
Well, see, you're making it look like I didn't want to do it with you because I thought I was better than
no,
you.
No,
I didn't want you to hate it. That's what I remember.
But there was no way. I was outside of a Mexican restaurant. I had to talk him off the ledge.
Yes.
And the next day we started our record, and 6 days later we were finished.
Yes, that's the truth.
It was very, it just was seamless. It was very organic.
It doesn't sound like me featuring you or you featuring me. It sounds like us. Don't you think so?
It's hard to harmonize with other people.
Yes.
It's hard to sound cohesive. It's hard to have the same levels and the same aggression and the same tone to even have it sound good. You can collaborate with other people, but to actually marry your voices, we were both kind of taken aback by how well our voices...
How quickly were you able to do it? My friend said, people spend their whole lives trying to sound that good together. So fuck you guys. You edit that out, right? I gave it enough pause.